Topic 21. Venetian gondolas. Have you ever seen a gondola? A gondola is a long, narrow boat. To move a gondola, a person uses a long pole to steer it. Gondolas are especially used in Venice, Italy. Venice has many rivers and canals. So, in the past, lots of people used gondolas to go places. Today, many tourists use gondolas for sightseeing.
Topic 22. Pizza and pasta. Do you like eating pizza and pasta? If so, do you know that pizza is an Italian food? To make a pizza, people usually use tomato sauce, mozzarella cheese, and other toppings. Pasta is an Italian food too. There are 350 types of pasta in Italy. It is usually made with flour, cheese, and tomato sauce. Italy.
Topic 19. The National Flag of Italy. This is the National Flag of Italy. It is called the Italian Tricolor. It has three vertical bands of green, white, and red. Green means hope. White means faith. Red means charity.
Topic 20. The Leaning Tower of Pisa. If you go to the city of Pisa in Italy, you can see a tower of the Cathedral of Pisa. It's called the Leaning Tower of Pisa. The tower is very famous. Do you know why? The tower began leaning due to its poor foundation. But you don't have to worry. Scientists say it will not lean anymore.